below us.
Shut up and move.
Just don't look down, okay?
Easy for you to say. Section G's through here, huh? See something over there?
Maybe the gate didn't budge because there's not enough power to spare.
Gotta figure this out.
For dealing with a power shortage.
Kill the lights, we free up power for the gate and other stuff.
Sun lamps. You think these are the plate suns? The closest thing we have to the real thing.
Gotta put out a sun just to open a gate, huh?
But if we go through with it, the grounders in Sector 4 will suffer.
Now or later, sun's going out for good when we blow the reactor.
That's true.
Let's go.
These lamps. You'd think they'd be able to balance the load by now, though.
Maybe. If the maintenance guys or whoever weren't playing hooky.
The lamps are important, but when you think how much Mako it must take to keep them running.
Console I see near the top of that ladder. Hey, pretty tall ladder, too.
I'll go.
Okay, we'll wait down here.
Need to restore the power.
Thank you.
emergency power supply confirmed. Disengaging locking mechanisms.
Okay, that's that.
Great job, Cloud.
Next stop, Section G.
Yep. And after that, Reactor 5. Not again.
Great. I'm sure those things will welcome us just as warmly as before. Tell you what, the rot runs deep in this damn pizza.
They busted?
Powered down, is my guess.
Lucky us, am I right? One less thing for us to worry about. Filling the air that we gotta breathe with that shit.
Monsters sure seem to like it. What's up with that?
It's like in the tunnels. They get twisted by the Mako, but it all goes back to Shinra.
Thank you. You okay?
Yeah.
Ha! Going for that materia, weren't you?
So close, and yet so far. This path's no good now.
I'm sure there's another way to get there.
Nothing we can do but search.
And when we find it, we can finally snag that materia. Way to not get lost is to believe that you're not. Mind over matter.
Isn't that from one of Marlene's books?
Yep, one of her favorites. Loves it when I read it to her before bedtime. Doing all the voices.
Life in the endless dimensions. Am I right? I remember.
Take a moment to get our bearings.
We're still in G, right?
Yeah, and to reach Mako Reactor 5, we need to go through Section H.
Okay.
Unfortunately, I didn't spot a connecting catwalk to Section H, did you?
Well, we could always do another lap.
Go for 10, why don't you?
The only other route that I can think of would be...
along the wall.
Up for giving it a try? It might not work out, but it's the only idea I've got.
It's not a bad one.
So we're shooting for those giant fans way over there? Okay. At least we've got a clear landmark to guide us.
Those ventilation fans?
Keeping the plates air clean by pushing the smog into the slums. Whole system's designed to make shit roll down. Fast.
Seriously. Get ready. No, don't. Close your...
Yeah.
all the times. What's that?
Damn it!
Try this. No time to celebrate.
Sure there is.
Onto that pipe.
Sure seems that way.
Yes. I feel no fear. Yeah, no fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. Little fear. Hey guys, you know, these fans are really loud and...
You chickening out?
Hell no! I'm just worried that your phony ass is gonna get blown off the side and shit.
Enough! We gotta keep moving.
Okay then. Follow me. No worse than a windy day, huh?
One with a tornado warning, maybe? Don't look at the fan, whatever you do.
Right.
Section H is just up ahead. Slow and steady, guys.
And that's our objective?
The cargo platform? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the one.
This is it. The cargo platform Biggs was talking about. Let's not keep him waiting.
Error. Insufficient power.
You're kidding me.
Needs three lights worth, looks like.
But that's... that's all of them, isn't it?
All or nothing.
Let's regroup here if we get lost. Remember the H1 sign.
Right.
Let's see now. Closest light ought to be...
that one.
By the light of these magnificent lamps...
needs three lights worth of power.
Sisters of the Undersea to a brighter future.
Gotta power down three lamps first.
Shinra gave, talking up the importance of the sun.
There's not enough power to get it moving.
Shinra's leading us down the one-way path to darkness and death.
Power.
Gotta power down a sun lamp first.
There's the switch.
Let's flip it and go.
Rerouting power. Please wait.
That's one down.
Only two more lights to go.
Mid-range turrets, huh?
Hey, Cloud! Hang back while I deal with these bastards!
Shatter!
Fuck on this! Come on!
It's on you.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Is that it?
Just made our lives a lot harder.
We restored power to more than just security, remember?
We can move this catwalk.
Think back. Anybody see a connecting catwalk? Yeah! Lined it up perfect! Which way to the next light?
If we can't make sense of this place, we're gonna get lost.
Well, at least we know where the big-ass things are.
We doing this or what?
Watch and learn.
You can't teach me squat!
No holding back. Still in it. Call me win.
Suck on this!
Let's do this. Let's finish this. Come on. Deal with that.
Guess it's my turn!
You're good at this.
Told you so.
Thank you.
takes two lights down.
Meaning we've only got one left.
The end's in sight, y'all.
Should be able to climb down from here.
This a hole, right?
Is that the Sector 4 slums down there?
Huh? You want to check them out sometime? I can show you around.
We'll check them out now if we fall.
You think they'll miss those three plate suns?
I say the real sun's the only one we need. To hell with Shinra and their nightlights!
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
Calling ice. Any time now.
Not good enough.
It's on you.
Need my help, do you?
Let me.
Best move, move, move!
Not so fast. We're right back where we started. Where was that last light again? Almost done. It's a shame we had to wander around so much.
Well, no stamps here to guide us. No Jesse or Wes to back us up either.
Yeah. Speaking of which, what should we tell Biggs? I don't want him to worry.
If there's no viable path, we'll just have to make one.
They sure won't. Enough. That's that. Sloppy. No. That's that. That's it. Going in.
Too late.
That's a win. Enough to finally get our cargo platform.
You better be.
Okay, let's head on back to the H1 sign.
I hope that Jesse's injury isn't anything serious.
The best thing you can do to speed her recovery is to kick Shinra's ass in her stead.
I know. And Cloud's got a cover for Wedge, too.
When do we link up with Biggs?
Soon enough. Don't you worry.
He knew we might be late, so he came up with a few ways to kill time.
We ought to reach him long before he dies aboard.
And we're back at the cargo platform.
Get ready, Mako Reactor 5. We're coming.
Auxiliary power supply confirmed. Reactivating cargo platform. Cargo platform activated. Awaiting input.
So long, underplate. I hate you too. Wasn't there some materia that caught your eye? You want to go grab it?
You know, I think I do.
Thank you. Wait, wasn't there some materia that caught your eye? You want to go grab it?
You know, I think I do.
Ventilation system service mode active. Access maintenance terminal to complete. Procedure.
Stop it?
Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated time limit.
Man, what are we even doing?
Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
Access denied. Ventilation system is currently active. Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated time.
They're mine.
Good luck, man. Come on, hit.
Shatter. You're done. Get ready. You're mine. Call the ice. Shatter.
Hey, did you see me in action?
Must have missed it.
Access granted. Disengaging time lock.
Okay.
What? This is summoning material.
Wow.
What kind of badass will pop out of this one?
We'll see.